Hello everyone. Welcome back to the how-to series of Naukri's database. In this video, we will talk about how to search freshers in Naukri's database. There are different ways to target freshers through advanced search form. First is through keyword search. Since these candidates write freshers as the keyword, you may mention the same here and perform a search. Second is experience, where you can specify 0 to 0 or 0 to 1 or 0 to 0.6 as per your requirement. And the third way is through putting the final year of educational qualification in the education section. For instance, if you wish to target fresh MBA candidates, select MBA from PG qualifications. Select the stream and then enter the graduation year as 2017 to 2017. This will give you all the candidates who would have finished their MBA in the current year of 2017 or would be finishing the same in 2017. Please note, this is the passing year of education that you have to mention here. And that is all about it. After searching freshers, if you wish to contact them in bulk through emails or download their resumes in Excel, please click to watch the different videos appearing on the screen. If you have any doubts or suggestions regarding to the video, please email us at support@naukri.com. Also, do like and share this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.